But then between $1,000 and $2,000, I think the Mac, as a general light computing device, feels like a more luxurious experience than an equivalently priced Windows. In that, I think Apple prioritizes the little things that add up, like the sound and the feel of the trackpad, the stellar hardware construction, and Apple also optimizes its own apps in a way that Windows hasn't yet found a way to compete with.